General Mills, making food people love.
Yeah.
Okay, this one, I'm cuckoo for Cocoa Pops.
One loser, or 42 loser. Hey, who's a favorite good breakfast?
Breakfast? I don't have breakfast. So speed.
Fast life. Sunny.
Cuckoo for Cocoa Pops. Hey, Sunny, you going to race?
Oh yeah,
lightning. Oh yeah. I'm cuckoo for Cocoa Pops. Cuckoo for Cocoa Pops!
Welcome back to the Dynaco 400. I'm Bob Cutlass, here with my good friend Daryl Cartrip. We're midway through what may turn out to be an historic day for racing.
Bob, my oil pressure's through the roof right now. If this gets any more exciting, they're going to have to tow me out of the booth.
Right you are, Daryl. Three cars are tied for the season points lead, heading into the final race of the season. And the winner of this race, Daryl, will win the season title and the Piston Cup. Does the King, Strip Weathers, have one more victory in him before retirement?
He's been Dynaco's golden boy for years. Can he win them one last Piston Cup?
And as always, in the second place spot, we find Chick Hicks. He's been chasing that tailpin his entire career.
Chick thought this was his year, Bob. His chance to finally emerge from the King's shadow. But the last thing he expected was...
The King, Strip Weathers, have one more victory in him before retirement.
He's been Dynaco's golden boy for years. Can he win them one last Piston Cup?
And as always, in the second place spot, we find Chick Hicks. He's been chasing that tailpin his entire career.
Chick thought this was his year, Bob. His chance to finally emerge from the King's shadow. But the last thing he expected was... McQueen!
You know, I don't think anybody expected this. The rookie sensation came into the season unknown, but everyone knows him now.
Will he be the first rookie to win a Piston Cup and land Dynaco?
The legend, the runner-up, and the rookie. Three cars, one champion!
Go!
McQueen is in the wreckage.
There's no way the rookie can make it through. Not in one piece, that is.
For Sonny's Cooper. A cuckoo for Cocoa Pops! Cuckoo for Cocoa Pops! Like Koala Sonny's at Van Lake, but AB is taking her to hospital.
Don't take me out, Coach! I can still race!
McQueen's not going into the pits.
You know, the rookie just fired his crew chief. That's the third one this season.
Well, he says he likes working alone, Darryl. Looks like Chick got caught up in the pits.
Yeah, after a stop like that, he's got a lot of ground to make up. Get ready, boys. We're coming to the restart.
Okay, Cuckoo Bear, did you get a flu shot in your arm? This. Cuckoo Bear. What's up, Cuckoo? Yummy, Cuckoo for Cocoa Pops.
Looks like it's all gas and goes for McQueen today.
That's right, no tires again.
Now, normally I'd say that's a short-term gain, long-term loss, but it sure is working for him. Hey, he obviously knows something we don't know.